Look, 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 look.
Yeah. 1, 2. Explosion of Silk Road, fake MD from China. Smut smears my pages and undignifies vaginas. There's talking of money, branded with a highness. Skeptical with digits that could spread a nasty virus. You know that bitch under the mattress shit, but paper's useless when we're deforesting to plastic quick. We reproduce like rabbits and give birth to these bastard kids. Monkey see, monkey do, we repeat just what the masters did. It was just one constant summer. The barren desert streets were patrolled by crazy gunners. The glare scorches your iris as you scavenge for new stunners and rob a blind man of his Ray-Bans because inflation is a fucker. These days morally tasking, these narcissists are basking in an oasis spring feasting while the rest of us are fasting. The state's open for suggestions, but those who go and ask them get paraded through the streets before receiving vicious lashes. It's ironic the same people that try to teach you to be thoughtful, the ones who criticize your dress sense and say that you look awful. That's some tough love fuckery, priests committing buggery. The definition of extortion lies right next to thuggery. Paint the town red with the blood of these slaughtered lambs to celebrate a rich man has taken your daughter's hand. You celebrate that form of pimping, but never celebrate the middlemen who do all your convincing. You watch the world burn like you fireproofed your thick skin, but in factoring the smoke and the dioxide in your system. Our father, the man, are not Christians. They break bread with corporations and sneer at helpless victims. I once met an angel who'd been baptized in a trap house. She was raised around the torture screams of oldies and cash outs. One day a silver spoon teenager raped her on his dad's couch, but the lawyers crushed her loose when she tried to call that brat out. My mind wanders, rolling round in a clapped-down Honda. Cost a coffee, cost a fortune, and with arms and legs to Wonga. Man said he was a dealer. Mate, you're fucking bonkers. You're the sediment of the food chain and Oompa Loompa to Willy Wonka. In the kitchen with that gas talk like someone left the cooker on. There was a rolled-up note here 2 seconds later. I look, it's gone. Thieving little scallywags, bat-chatting pally slacks. Walking, talking viruses, get squirted up with anti-bag. Barry Scott with that silly bang, rounding up your makeshift troops like he was a minute man. Those background yes man, only comment shit like in it fam. I've seen the coolest of kid grow into such a timid man. Agreement is some people's only form of contribution. Get sold in a fin to a hustler's amusement. Knock down pegs as you argue with confusion. They don't think about the words they say before they literally abuse them. They don't think about the words they say before they literally abuse them.
Yeah.